it makes me think what I did in life, is it good or not? I'm not malu to say this to you that I ni buta huruf.
Chef Bob atau nama sebenar Shahrizal Saleh, 34 tahun, seorang chef selebriti digemari ramai dan sudah menjadi host berbagai rancangan memasak di Singapura. Chef Bob yang sudah lama mencari erti kehidupan menceritakan bagaimana tabiat seorang bekas pekerjanya berumur 14 tahun yang sentiasa mendirikan solat telah memberi kesan rohani kepadanya.
I tengok dia solat, the pure facial expression is very peaceful lah. Without him knowing lah, because I see from afar. And then I reflect to myself, what am I doing, you know? What am I doing in life that, you know, I have a restaurant, I have this, I have that, but I don't have faith.
Dengan arah tuju yang baru, Chef Bob mula mendekati kelas-kelas agama bersama-sama rakan-rakannya, walaupun beliau buta huruf.
Doesn't mean you buta huruf, you cannot belajar agama. Sorry eh, the perception is not there, okay? You buta huruf, you go, people will teach you more, much more.
Berbekalkan asas ilmu agama, Chef Bob mula memanfaatkan pelajarannya ketika berdepan dengan cabaran hidup baru-baru ini.
I recently lost my restaurant. It's my rice bowl. And I was lost lah. I don't know how am I going to do what I'm going to do with my life, you know? Without a substantial income. I message my ustaz. Directly he says, I'm going to meet you now. When I finally meet him, I cry like a little boy. Tak tahu macam mana, how I'm going to do, what I'm going to do in my life, you know? He says, he touched me one time, touched me, Bob, Allah has chosen you, he's testing you.
Kesedaran ini seakan-akan memberi jawapan kepada cabaran yang sedang beliau lalui.
You can have other means of income, but not through this, you know? For 7 years I have my restaurant, I've never reflected my life towards Allah. So, sekejap eh. Pasal 7 years, tak ada jalan. Allah sayang kita lah. Memang sayang kita. Cuma kita je yang lalai. So, apa-apa kita nak minta dari dia. Dia minta sesiapa. Dia minta saya, dia minta your parents. Minta dari dia. InsyaAllah, your life will be as beautiful as mine lah. You know? No one else. No one else can help you except Allah. Nothing else matters.
Chef Bob kini sedang berusaha mencari jalan keluar untuk mengembalikan mata pencariannya dan juga kembali ke jalan yang lebih bermakna. Beliau juga mengharap perjalanan mendekati ilmu agama ini menjadi perangsang kepada belia-belia lain.
Okey, kalau belia-belia yang dekat luas tu dah dapat hidayah lah eh. And then atau belum dapat hidayah tapi nak tahu pasal solat, okey. Pertama sekali, jangan malu. Okey, kalau malu rugi. Pergi ke masjid yang terdekat di rumah belia-belia ni dan tanya ustaz atau ustazah di sana atau asatizah di sana bagaimana. They will not turn you away and they will welcome you with open arms. Banyak panas. Nak sejuk? Belajar agama, okey?